But right now he's going to feel the wrath.
I've seen this before. Unbridled rage here from Damon Kemp. And that is great leadership. Knocked the cobwebs off Damon Kemp. Awoken the beast inside. And the end result is this. Great management once again from Roderick Strong. So you bring the best up your men. That's what he's trying to do for the Creeds.
For Kemp, not even going for a cover.
The Creeds are now holding strong. He's just trying to guide the Creeds, protect them, mold them, so they one day can be as good as Roderick Strong is and has always been. Jealousy, a word in the Diamond Mine's vocabulary.
Right now, things not going very well for Diamond Mine. Oh, backbreaker. And Wilde dropped by Kemp. Tony D'Angelo and Santos Escobar are back in the locker room area as D'Angelo preparing for his North American Championship match in our main event here tonight on NXT is Wilde opening the door. Now can he make the tag? Here comes Del Toro, here comes Strong. Whoa!
Toro waited a long time to get involved in this matchup and he's certainly making that weight count.
Del Toro going up, going around, and ooh! Taken out Strong. Let's not forget when Tony D'Angelo joined us here on commentary. He wasn't very impressed with the Lucha Libre style of offense by Legato. Certainly paying off right now for Del Toro.
Tony D has a more meat-and-potato style.
Hooks the leg. Strong able to kick out.
Didn't appreciate the flash antics of Santos Escobar a couple of weeks ago, although his men, his new family men in Legato, they're certainly doing the business right now.
Nasty elbow by Strong, who's trying to turn it right back around and plants Del Toro. Strong into a cover, hook of the leg, Wilde able to get in and break up the count, and that's gonna bring in Kemp, and now all four men into this matchup. Then Lorenzo, Donovan on the outside, getting an up-close view of what Legato can do as they are rolling right now in this matchup.
I think they got an up-close view at NXT in your house in that six-man tag that they emerged victorious from. That's how we got to this point with Tony D's. Oh!
I don't think Two Dimes even realized what happened. Miscommunication. And that has opened the door for the Diamond Mine to pick up the win.
Here are your winners, Diamond Mine.
Well, that's quite the victory for Diamond Mine tonight. Again, led by Roderick Strong.